Namaskar, I am Dr. K K Aggarwal, President, Heart Care Foundation of India and Group Editor in Chief MEDtalk. The question of the day is loneliness harmful? The answer is yes. There is enough literature to say that people who are lonely have more heart attacks, they have more premature deaths, they have more dementia, they have more chances of getting a stroke than people who are not lonely. And today we know that in a joint family, chances of loneliness are less. We also know that two people who are living together, if one dies suddenly, chances of second one dying also are higher. Loneliness can also lead to depression, and that depression can also lead to sudden death precipitation or arrhythmias or heart attack. To answer this, we need to understand the basic five needs. Everybody has five needs, the physical needs. Physical needs is not only sex, it's also touch, it's also a company. You also need a mental needs when you want to share your emotions, you want to share your thoughts with somebody else. You want somebody's shoulder to cry. You also need to fulfill your intellectual needs where you want to talk to a friend. So you need a companion who is also your friend. You also need to satisfy your egoistic needs where you want to be an advisor. If you see that something is going wrong in the society, you may like to give your views, your expressions. And you also need inner happiness. You need a company of a man under whom you get a feeling of relaxation. These are your spiritual needs. When you are deprived of these needs, collectively all five of them, you may go into depression and you may have chances of premature death. Thank you.